Hello.
I am she who will play Medea. That is, I shall play the heroine from that famous Greek tragedy by Euripides. I attended a first-rate school of dramatic arts. At this wonderful school, we start at the very beginning. A very good place to start! Greek tragedy. Now, how many of you here have ever acted in a Greek tragedy? How many of your lives are a Greek tragedy? Is John Stamos here this evening? Well, as an actress who studied the classics, one of the first things you learn in drama school is that there are more roles for men than there are for women. This is a wonderful thing to learn because it is true of the real world as well, except for Thelma and Louise. Every year at drama school, in order to compensate for this problem, women were allowed to put on either a production of The Trojan Women or The House of Bernardo Alba. This prepared us for bit parts on Law and Order and 30 Rock, although these shows are canceled now and we have nothing to do. Tonight, we would like to present for you a scene from The Trojan Women. Our scene is directed by Ashley Stowe and choreographed by Bob Fosse. Now, here's a scene from this terrifying tragedy. We have a chorus and some other people, and I will play Medea.
So pitiful, so pitiful, your shame and lamentation. No more shall we move the shifting pace of the shuttle at the looms of Ida. Can you not, Queen Hecuba, stop this back knot before her light feet whirl her away into the Argive camp?
Argive camp!
Oh woe, oh woe, oh woe! We are so upset we speak in unison. So pitiful, so wretched, so doomed. Women who run with wolves, women who love too much. White water rapids, how did she turn $1,000 into $100,000? Oh woe, oh woe, oh woe! Here she comes now. Wooga, wooga, wooga.
Come, flame of sky! Pierce through my head. What do I, Medea, gain from living any longer? Oh, I hate living. I want to end my life, leave it all behind, and die.
But tell us how you're really feeling.
My husband, Jason, the Argonaut, has left me for another woman, Demi.
Dreaded Debbie, dreaded Debbie, debutante from hell.
She is the daughter of King Creon, who owns a diner on 55th Street in Jamaica Avenue. Spy on her, and the House of Creon, and the four brothers of the apocalypse. I am banished from my husband's bed and from the country. A bad predicament all around. But I am skilled in poison. Today, three of my enemies I will strike down dead. Debbie, and Debbie's father, and my husband!
Speaking of your husband, here he comes.
Hello, Jason.
So, I hear you've been banished to China.
Very large China.
And Japan.
Very small Japan. And Debbie?
She's very striking.
Some women should be struck regularly, and like the gongs.
Medea, even though thou art banished by Creon to foreign shores, the children of our loins, Lyle and Eric, should remain with me. I will enroll them at the Dalton School, where they become children of Corinth, under the watchful eye of Zeus and his beautiful and talented wife Hera.
Fine! Walk on me some more. I was born unlucky, and a woman.
Men are from Mars, women are from Venus.
Well, whatever. I call upon the gods to witness that I've tried to help you and the children.
Go! You have spent too long here. You're consumed with craving for your newly won bride, Debbie. Go, enjoy Debbie! Oh woe, oh woe. I am in pain, for I know what I must do. Debbie, kill for sure.
Debbie's done, ding dong, Debbie's done, done deal. Debbie's dead, dopey Debbie, Debbie dead.
But also my sons. Never shall their father see them again. I'm gonna kill my children! How do you like that?
Oh, smart women, foolish choices, stop the insanity, stop the insanity. You can have one slice of cheese or 16 baked potatoes. Make up your mind.
Why is there so little Trojan women in this and so much of me?
We don't know the Trojan women as well as we know Medea. Medea. We just met a girl named Medea, and suddenly that name will never be the same.
Bring my children hither!
Oh, miserable mother, to destroy your own increase, murder the babes of your body. The number you have reached is not in service at this time. Call 777-PHIL.
I want to kill my children. I want to sleep with my brother. I want to pluck out the eyes of my father. I want to blow up the Parthenon. I need a creative outlet for all this anger.
I am a messenger, and Caesar is dead.
Caesar is dead. How interesting. Who is Caesar?
Wrong message.
Well, Lady Teasel wants you to know that Lady Windermere and Lady Bracknell have invited you and the Scottish play to tea with Ernest. That is, if he's not traveling with Mr. Bunbury.
Mr. Bunbury? I don't need a messenger. I need a deus ex machina.
Oh, Medea! Oh, Medea! I am a deus ex machina! In a bigger production, I would come from the sky in an angel's outfit. But just use your imagination. Theater is greedy when it comes to imagination. I am an angel. I am the Burning Greek tragedy. Do not kill your children. Do not sleep with your brother. Rain in your rage and thank Zeus. I bring glad tidings. Debbie is no more a threat. She has been cast into a series. She has a running part on New Girl.
New Girl.
Jason will return to you. He has learned the error of his ways. He has been lobotomized.
Oh, fortunate woman to whom Zeus has awarded a docile husband.
Oh, deus ex machina.